And Bardino needs some help right now. The minions beating him down. The Necronomicon move, realizing that he's in a bad spot, though, as the team support does come in. Chessie puts the pounce on a Tidehunter. Bane is going to end up surviving. They did lose Beastmaster, but he buys back pretty quickly right here. So does Earshaker. Chessie pouncing away himself. The three arrows coming out. None of them hitting anybody, but Limp is on the run. He's being chased after by the whole army of SG Esports. Look at those auto attacks from Murana. Plenty of damage. Maybe needs one more. Couple more, apparently. But it is enough to finish off the Vengeful Spirit. More buybacks happening. They know how important this fight is. Chessie, meanwhile, helping to finish off Bane with the assistance of Z-Freak right there. But now Chessie, he has to get away. Kasabal, great bash on top of that. Gets the finish out of Chessie.
Buyback.
No buyback for 100 seconds. He's going to be dead for it. Kal's going to be ran down. Global Slayer still 80 more seconds before that's off cooldown. Vengeful Spirit also
GG
caught here by SG. Triple kill for 40. Let's make it an ultra kill, he says. And he wants more. He wants the rampage. He's going to get the rampage, damn it. And yeah, GG's, I would not be surprised now. I mean,